Twice has just held their first concert in North America, and one of them is in Los Angeles, where the concert ticket sold out that night. The enthusiasm of Twice fans in the United States seems to be very high for their world tour concert, because the ticket for TWICELIGHTS World Tour in LA has been sold out. There are at least 11,000 seat capacities provided by organizers for Twice fans. Amazingly, everything is gone, not left, because the high enthusiasm of fans who wants to watch Twice performance directly. Many fans claim to be satisfied with the slick performances given by Twice members. Although it is the same as the other Twice concerts, many are entertained by the funny way when Twice members tries to speak English to their fans. Meanwhile, the sold-out tickets for Twice's concert is of course not separated from the support from their fans. There are even fans who come all the way from different cities or countries to be able to witness their idol directly. Here's some comments from netizens. "Finally, the day we awaited arrived after 4 years. I flew from Mexico, and I was very happy to be able to watch them. I just returned from the concert and I sang their song all night. I can't forget that moment. They are really good, I really like them."